With the imposed lockdown all over the country, remote working is no more a choice for organizations. In order to maintain social distancing, businesses have mandated work from home for their employees. Although this culture shift of working from home is fairly novel for many companies, the transition hasn't had much impact on the analytics industry. In fact, according to a recent survey done by Analytics India magazine, more than 50% of the respondents believed that work from home has created no impact on their analytics team, with only 4.3% of the respondents revealed having a negative impact. In fact, several organizations have already ensured a business continuity plan way before the mandated lockdown. To dig deeper, Analytics India magazine spoke to Eddie Chandok, President of Global Delivery at Infogain, to understand how the company has supported its employees and customers to have a smooth transition of remote working. Infogain, an enterprise IT services leader, having expertise in digital technologies like artificial intelligence and robotics, has a three-pronged strategy to deal with the transition.
First one was actually the ensuring that the hardware, connectivity, security, ability to connect, all of those things were put in place very quickly.
Alongside, the company had also activated 50% work from home across the board to work out the kinks prior to implementing remote working for the whole organization.
The second step was, obviously these people are not going to come into the office, so we put in place the governance cadence, the communication cadence that we would have with each of the team members to ensure that they stay committed. For example, morning and evening stand-up calls across all of our accounts. We set up a daily company-wide triage meeting. So every day, me and my direct staff met for the first 3 weeks for an hour to just discuss how yesterday went, what are the challenges today, who's having a problem, are people being able to work, etc. Now the third, and in many ways, one of the very important pieces is the whole aspect of culture. So our HR department, for example, has put in place mechanisms to ensure that the people remain motivated.
Such initiatives not only uplifted their employees, but also enhanced their business productivity amid this lockdown. Geospatial experts, Transurf Technologies, have also agreed that work from home could be the new norm for the IT and the software industry. The co-founder and director Ashwini Rawat has mentioned a few steps that can help organizations to have a smoother transition to this new work process.
It may require some sort of investment also to boost up the infrastructure, like providing internet connectivity to all your employees, providing good computers to all your employees, providing all sort of subscriptions, as I said, for Slack, Google Meet, maybe WhatsApp Business, and other great tools that are available out there in the market. So, and then the daily reporting and analysis of the work which is being done by the employee. Has to be monitored on a regular basis. In fact, in Transurf, we have started a town hall meeting every day at 4 p.m. We call it Chai Pe Charcha. Get connected to each employee and talk to them. Yeah, so I believe we all have to remain disciplined.
Transurf also developed a personal connection with each of its employees with the help of virtual activities, and also urged its employees to keep a work-life balance. On the other hand, Milan Seth from Automation Anywhere believe that this pandemic has created a silver lining for the company. The company has been creating robotics technology for its customers to help them continue their business during this lockdown.
Our bots worked somewhere between 90 to 100%, as scheduled and as planned. Second silver lining probably is that more progressive organizations moved to digital. And others were always in that wait and watch mode. I think one fundamental shift, not just for us, but every digital ecosystem player like ours, is that has clearly created an urgency to build that digital infrastructure. And finally, I would say that technology led continuity, I think, has come on the CEO's radar. because every CEO believes that there is an impact on the revenue and the continuity of their business.
Considering Automation Anywhere has been a digitally native company, it has also been creating a lot of bots to help their employees.
Now, our assessments when we do that, what can be automated, what cannot be automated, we have made it fully digital. So we have used this as an opportunity to pivot ourselves on fully digital.
The company further believes that communication is the key to have a smooth remote working. And to get the most out of their employees, business leaders must create new ways to engage and motivate them.
And I think most of them are young, digitally savvier. So that transition has been, I would say, not the smoothest, but it has been relatively easier than probably industries which has never ever experienced that.
So, as remote working is becoming a norm for the IT sector, organizations are forced to fundamentally change the way businesses are communicating, collaborating, and managing.